To Savi I2 solutions. Now I am explaining table tags in practical. Today, now we are discussing about basic table structure followed by cell padding and spacing, column span and row span. In the latter section, remaining parts will be covered in the next video. So here I am using table tag with border is equal to 1, means the border thickness is 1. So I am applying column group. One column is 25% and one column is 75% will be occupied. So the next caption will be displayed. So table caption is displayed here. So followed by T head means table header. So we are taking into two columns. So we combine two columns and we give the heading of the table header. So similarly, T foot also we spam 2 and we give this table footer. And now this is the body session. Under this body session, TR, I will split it in a neat manner, then you can understand very easily how. Yeah, now I think you understand very clearly what is the main story behind this. Absolutely, if you split like this, you can understand this is one row, it consists of two cells. One is TH means table header, and TD means table cell. Okay, TR means row, table row. So this is one header row and one row and second row. So row 1 cell 1, row 1 cell 2, row 2 cell 1, row 2 cell 2. So header cell 1, header cell 2, we are giving like this. So and with T body and with table. Okay, now look into the output. So this is the output, this is the table caption, caption is the tag, this is the T head, under this column span and type it. So this is TH, this is TD, and this is T foot, this is what. So the second example, cell padding and spacing. Directly we move to the table part, no need to discuss about remaining, only we discuss this part. Okay, so again I move into split into this exactly what we are working out. Yes, absolutely. So we are having four cells and with one row. Okay, caption already we put here. So here we need to observe cell spacing 20px and width 100%. It occupies the entire window, and cell to cell it gives 20px of spacing. So while running this, I think you understand very clearly this is what exactly. Okay, this gap is 20px, and this is why, this is how it works similar. And third one is column span, means we are spamming columns. So here we are taking, first we need to see the output, then go and observe the things, that is better I think. So I will open table where we are applying column span. So these here, here, and three places we are applying column span. Remaining all are the normal data. So that generally if it is a table, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it means that 8 into 7 table. Okay, that is the first point. Second one, first is empty. So go through it. So the caption is this. Already it is displayed. Respondent summary by answer. So the next one is TR Align Center. Okay, TH nothing. Empty text will be represented with address of NBSP semicolon. Okay, second column consists of aggressor, and I am applying column span of 2. Okay, here also two more cells are merged with next, and two more with next. So it indicates these three things. Remaining all are the normal text. In the down it shows that, see, this is TD, one is respondent, second one is A, B, C, D, E and F. So all are coming in single part, respondent A, B, C, D, E, F. Similarly, if you go for down, mic 0, 3, 4, again 0, 5, 2. So see, these are the values available. Mic 0, 3, 4, 0, 3, 2. Right. Similarly, if you take next row, it is also same. Each labor part is very clearly, it is divided and partitioned. So this is one TR. Okay, like this it is constructed. So the next one is row span. First, we similarly how we are applying it here also, we need to see the output and go for that. So that is the best way. This is explained. Yeah, right. So here these three are row span. Here these three are row span. Remaining everything is okay. And apart from this, so what we need to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 into 7. Okay, so see where it is applied. See here in this part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 items. From here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But the number of rows are reducing. So here once we applied, and here we are using one TD is applied already. Remaining only values, it takes the value. Till one more also it works like that. Again we apply row span for next one. Okay, I think you understand very clearly related to this. If I need to type, I will type it. Once we see the response from the respondents, if required, I will do it. Otherwise, next onwards, already existing code will make a sense. Okay. Tomorrow also, I will make few more videos on table tags, and I will also tell you how a website can be designed completely with the help of table tags.